Hi there, this is Ruben for Sonokinetic, and I'm proud to introduce Sonokinetic Capriccio. Capriccio builds on the Sonokinetic legacy of grand orchestral sample libraries, and is great for scoring all sorts of cues with an emphasis on power and drive. It has a really dramatic and dynamic sound. Capriccio runs on Contact version 5.1 and above, and also supports the free Contact player for those without the full version of Contact. So enough talk, let's hear Capriccio in action with a clip from a specially made Sonokinetic short film. Capriccio is a great addition to the Sonokinetic lineup, complementing libraries such as Grosso and Minimal. It stands apart as being our largest orchestral collection yet. All recorded material for Capriccio is in 4/4 meter, and there are instruments for strings, woodwinds, brass, pitched, and orchestral percussion, and we've also developed a bespoke strings and woodwind runs instrument, and a multi-sample percussion patch. So in this video, I'll be presenting a brief overview of how Capriccio works right out of the box. I'll only be scratching the surface and demoing some of the superb sounds on offer, so I'm not going to go into a huge amount of detail here. For that, there are a whole host of other videos, including Capriccio in detail, tempo syncing, harmonic shift, runs, multi-sample percussion, and all Capriccio's extra features. Be sure to have a look at those if you're interested in the unique features and functions of Capriccio. So let's dig in. Anyone familiar with Sonokinetic's other phrase-based orchestral libraries, such as Minimal and Grosso, will feel right at home with this interface. Here are the patches for strings, woods, brass, pitched percussion, orchestral percussion, and finally runs. I'm going to run through some of the sounds quickly so that you can hear how they work. Capriccio is really easy to operate. Just play major or minor triads in any inversion on the blue key range just here, and this will trigger tempo synced phrases. Let's listen. There are loads of phrases and variations you can choose from the picker here. These are just for strings, and there's a new preview capability. You can mix any combination of high, mid, and low sections. That's high, mid, and low. But here we've chosen two high and a mid. The phrases have a great deal of variety, as you can hear. For fast inspiration, you can randomise the chosen phrases by clicking on the O of Capriccio. The options within Capriccio allow any phrase to have its volume, panning, crossfade times, and tuning adjusted. We've also recorded four different microphone positions so that you can mix and match different ones. Sonokinetic's unique harmonic shift function has made a return in Capriccio, and has its own video to explain it in detail. This allows you to easily mix and match phrases in different but related keys, or expand the harmonic scope of your composition. Also new for Capriccio is the offset start function, allowing you to shift the timing of one or more phrases to create polyrhythms and syncopation. The information overlay here allows you to easily see what's happening with the different elements of the interface, and it also includes the full mapping of the key switches for all the patches. So let's audition some of the other sections. I've only got time to play a small selection of phrases, but there are many more than I have time to show you here. So here are the woodwinds. You can turn the release notes on and off. Next up, there's a full brass section. You can switch any of the phrases into half or double time. We've also got pitched percussion, and this is new to Capriccio and features woods, piano, and iron instruments. Orchestral percussion is next. You can mute or unmute fields, either by clicking in the interface or using the key switches. The layout of these is quickly accessible in the information overlay if you lose your way. The key switches are velocity sensitive, low velocity for off, high for on. In addition, you can control the volume of one or more fields using the mod wheel. And every section has a score view accessed just here. There's also a MIDI drag feature, which makes it really easy to drag and drop the MIDI from the score into your own DAW for doubling phrases with your own instruments or editing the notes. You can also use the preset change key switches to swap between presets on the fly. So let's have a look at the Capriccio runs patch, which includes string and woodwind runs. And lastly, there's a multi-sampled percussion patch, mapped across the whole keyboard with a variety of expressive hits. For more information, please take a look at the Capriccio manual or our other Capriccio videos. Also, check out the website at www.sonokinetic.net. Thanks so much for watching. See you soon.